Now why did you have to go and do that, little one? Wake up! Damn it! Wake up! Enough jokes! Wake up!
Kids' jokes make you that mad.
And what about you? Do you really think it's safe to play dead with someone who can make you dead?
Men like to gamble, love.
Risking everything for nothing.
Seems about right.
I know another little boy just like that.
Sounds like my kind of guy. Maybe a bit of a pervert, though. Let's go. We're almost to the cathedral.
Thank you.
They don't look like your kind of normal attention. A friend, love?
I think my friends and I might have had a falling out. Why would Infernals be after me?
Something's up. The balance of powers that keep things in check don't feel right, does it?
Good to know some of you are keeping your part of the contract. Let's do this.
Thank you.
it! The bridge to the heavens should be right above us.
Are you sure?
Not really.
Not really, huh? But you're right. This is it.
Call it a woman's intuition.
Women's intuition? What kind of silly comic book shit is that? You still don't know a thing about me.
Let's just say I have plenty of experience with nothing coming to mind.
What?
I spent 500 years not knowing who I was. I only found out the truth recently.
You too? Listen, I don't remember a thing. Nothing. I don't even know why I'm so damn sure I need to go to that mountain. But I know I have to. It's all I know. Does that make any sense?
Come now, little one. Can't let the girls know you've got a heart.
It's not like that.
If that's all you know, that's all the sense you need. Just believe. That's what I did.
Bayonetta. Let's do it!
You're making it easy. If you need to learn how to talk to a lady, ask your mum.
I think I remember this.
Huh?
Again.
Oh, hey, Mouthy Brad Kid.
So, I see you're acquainted.
How did you get here?
I'm the great Luka Luka. I didn't go through all these ridiculous ordeals to just randomly show up in opportune places, you know.
See? Risking everything for nothing. Told you I knew someone just like that. So, what are you after this time?
Oh, loads of stuff. For instance, I found this really great place for seafood. They do an amazing sardine meuniere. But more importantly, I'm investigating an old Noatun story known as The Legend of Aesir.
The Legend of Aesir?
And this fairy tale is...
Actually, this might have something to do with you, Bayonetta.
You don't say.
The Legend of Aesir. A legend from the dawn of time. Nobody knows where the world came from. A struggle caused the trinity of realities to be split into three realms. Light, darkness, and chaos. Obviously, our world was the one born from chaos. The three worlds all needed rulers. Most of all, ours. And the one that ruled the chaos became known as Aesir. Aesir spent the first eternity quietly looking upon the earth from his holy mountain. Where we only see reality and make it match our rules of the world, Aesir saw through reality, and those visions became our world. These observations became Aesir's power. Aesir's eyes were truly the eyes that created the world. However, Aesir pitied the humans for their naivete and lack of free will. So the power he wielded was split into two equal halves and entrusted each to humanity's instincts. The right eye of light and the left eye of darkness. By dividing the power of the eyes of Aesir, humans gained free will. They could now choose. With control of the eyes of the world, the eyes that determine destiny, humans could choose their own paths. They awoke to their own identities. Man is but a reed, the most feeble thing in nature, but now we were thinking reeds, and we took our first big step towards grand prosperity. The inheritors of the eyes of Aesir had been granted the power of creation.
The eyes?
That's right. The eyes of the world, controlled by a Lumen Sage and Umbra Witch.
The eyes of the world?
However, the influence of the right eye, the one controlled by the sages, left this world forever with the death of the final sage. Do the natural disasters that are occurring right now have something to do with the loss of the right eye? And what will happen to our planet? Those are the truths I'm after. And the truth will always be the truth. So if the truth is here, then so am I. And I think the key to that truth is that mountain, Fimbulventer.
How do you find these things?
I've done my homework. Would you expect anything less from the marvelous, magnificent, magnanimous Luca?
Bayonetta, get on!
Got you!
We're not going to make it! Something about that. Come on!
Right.
Let's go.
Let's.